Hello, folks, and welcome back to Kenshi. Let us continue. Some new crops were added within Universal Wasteland Expansion that can be crafted into fabrics or fuel. This mic is bugging me right now. I'm just going to change the cable around. And I'm back. Keeps defaulting to the middle setting now all of a sudden. Don't know why. Like, the mic has a button on it with three settings. I use the left hand most. There might be a difference, or there might be. I don't know. Slowly getting worse. Human tracker. Oh, these are the militants. So really, I could start a fight with these? Maybe not. Still bugs me, I can't actually visit that merchant. Oh, also, what I should do is... shop counter. I should put down a shop counter and try and sell to people. It's like where I placed that. Confirm. How are you doing, Motley? Stay with Ruka. Molly needs to stay with a person because at the moment he cannot carry any food. The bastard's pretty much always hungry. So. go over here. Actually, go in here first. Yeah, grab some iron. Oh god, 89% encumbrance. Oy. Ton of Highlanders. There can be only 100. Isn't there a mass sell button? Maybe not in this game. I know I could hold this onto a lot of this stuff to sell it when I have the other thing going, but I kind of need the money right now. To buy that. Oh, I was actually able to afford it. Also need to buy these, so... Oh, just left the book on top. That's actually kind of nice. Where there was a mass sell thing. Probably should put medic and robotics first, because they could die on the way to the bed. Ah, I was actually meaning to get that, not the better one. I'm trying to be thrifty. I need a lot more books. This feels like it's building a lot slower than normal. Maybe it was just because I had time slowed down, but... bandit. Nani? The fuck are you goons playing at? Oh, that's magnificent. Is that a bunch of inhuman banshees? Ooh, money. Money? Makeshift razor. Oh, bandolier. Oh. Mine. Great rich man. Oh, they have turrets over there, too. Ooh. Saving. Ooh, unholy armor. Some mercenaries were interested in capabilities of holy nation's body armor, but didn't want the problems of appearing associated with the faction. So they made their own copies without the religious faction logos painted all over it, then blackened them in the forge. Nice. Though it's now faction uniform holy nation outlaws. Only while he's there, I can't try and. Okay, come on. Okay, you just stop. Five. Hey, better gear is better gear, baby. Oh, this is the same asshole that wouldn't stop harassing me. Looks like I'm the Holy Nation outlaw now. Wish there was a compare thing. Less leg coverage, same acid resistance. This offers, somehow, 6 points of harpoon resistance, and that was my ankle. 4 cut, 9 blunt, 14 blunt, 11 cut. Leather vest. Increase the stealth. 130, 130. Less coverage. 8% blunt, 14% cut resistance, 50% cut resistance efficiency, 6 harpoon. 6 blunt to 8, 9 cut resist to 14, 50% 4 to 6. I'll leave that on for boosting stealth. Iron stick. I am Iron Stick. Who the hell are you? Why are you wearing that uniform? Okay, I can steal it, but then they take issue. They saw it through my disguise. Ah, that'll be it. Okay. Okay, I might still steal it just to sell it. It sells for next to nothing. And that's considered, you know... Nope. Nice, more humans. I'm sick of all these stick people and hard beasts. No, I got a bounty. So I just can't loot there at all. Too close to the guards. They got greater eyesight than I thought. Plus, maybe I should have stuck them in sneak. People actually wandered in. No one bought anything, but still. The mod apparently has fixed up trading. So nothing broke from being on experimental and whatnot. You. Damn you. Oh, he's doing that. Good, I thought he was looting. He was taking stuff on me. I mightn't have killed him, but damn it, I'm claiming him. You're dead. Samurai boots. Actually, the shop counter video I did for my original playthrough of this was one of my most popular goddamn videos. It was weird. Well, you can't afford some cheap meat, huh? God, you're broke. Can't partake of the well. Someone bought raw meat, dried meat. Yes, I can merchant. Just beating this guy down while in the cage. Wait, can I literally just loot them while they're in here? Fucking A. Could also actually gear them up so when they broke out, then they could actually fight the guards. There's probably too many for them to actually win against, but they could probably do some damage properly geared. Oh, and I managed to loot a few thousand there off one of the bosses. Yeah, it says 156, but there's actually a zero missing there. That's actually mildly bugging me. Sure, talk to him. Come on, open the lock. No. A nasty weapon that causes bleeding in addition to crushing damage. Thank you. thought you were angry at me, but no, I just ran past at the best possible time. Ooh. More over here. Sure why you didn't clean their pockets out. Marsh of the Unmoved. As you can see, Haranga is rather tied up right now. If you're on business, you can speak with myself, Diplomat Marsha. There's nothing for me to talk about. I'm here to make an alliance. I make random guy. Goal raining. Can I just transfer from here? Okay, move up. There. Hopefully these will sell. They may sell for better from my own store rather than selling to a merchant. Though that will mean there's less of a market. Oh, my ankle's aching. Ooh. Ex-servant. What are you even fighting? Dust Hound. Can we get close without that thing attacking? Yes, it just ran off. They're unconscious, so we can freely steal. Committed crime, but no one saw, therefore no crime. Ooh, something sold. Gone. Don't tell me the meat sold for that much. God, that'd be beautiful. Foraging animals? What? Oh, God, they're dead. Well, I could try and loot them. Oh, Garu? Oh, there's another one.